moves it up the boards for Edmondson. Couldn't get it out. And back at the side of the net, Dmitry Kulikov, the former Jet, wearing 70 in navy blue, gets this puck ahead. Leon Draisaitl took an awkward hit from Derek Forbert, the former LA King, and the puck is cleared out.
Yeah, good hit there from Forbert. It's interesting, we heard Paul Maurice speak about his team not needing to run around, though, for hits. You know, if you're running around for hits, it often means you don't have the puck. They want to play a possession game.
Puck moved along by the rookie Logan Stanley, 64 in white. Big boy, 6'7", 228. Alex Chason navigating the back of the goal defensively, and here is Josh Archibald. Self-pass, drops it off, and a shot towards the net evades the glove of Connor Hellebuck, the former Vezina Trophy winner from last season. Jujhar Khaira took a heavy shoulder in the corner, made the play. Ethan Bear sent it across, and now Archibald plays it at the bottom of the circle. Pullman and Chason lock up, and the Jets win the board back.
Good defensive coverage there from Stastny in the corner, getting that puck out, getting it, release that pressure.
Another former LA King out there, 23 in white, Trevor Lewis. They tried to add a couple of veteran players, knowing that this might be an outcome on the horizon, getting to the Stanley Cup playoffs, needing that little bit of extra something in an opponent like this, the Edmonton Oilers, with that much firepower.
Yeah, absolutely, Alex. That depth matters. And here's that hit from Forbert. Lowry following up, just sending an early message to Draisaitl. And there's Stanley, the big body on defense there, also laying the body. And Winnipeg definitely thinks this is an edge for them. But they, as Paul Maurice said, he wanted to caution his own team about not running out of position. We saw the Blues the other night really trying to beat up the Avalanche physically. But the Avalanche had the puck all night and made them pay.